Right, they're away now, getting a good start there in lane two is Jesse Matthews, and on his inside Daniel Batman, and Ethan Gould going very well there in the middle of the field. But Batman's going to take this one out. 10.93 for Daniel, so he'll probably be pretty happy with that. He didn't get the best of starts there, and it looks like Jesse Matthews and Ethan Gould fighting out there for second place. So that's the first heat of the 100 metres, 1.2 metres per second tailwind on that race. So